Black Tusk is looking for something at the Pentagon, and I'm willing to bet we don't want them to find it. We need you to guarantee they don't. A helo is standing by.
We have a situation. This is from a few days ago. Black Tusk.
We're coming up on the building. The marker is our agent. We lost contact with her shortly after this.
Can we take a look at the surveillance footage she transmitted?
Let me switch over. What are they after?
At a guess, the DARPA labs and the sublevels. There are all kinds of Defense Department prototypes down there. This can only be bad news. The question is, how bad? We need to know. Which is where you come in, Agent.
You're just east of the Pentagon. Coming up on Black Tusk's outer perimeter. Find a way through and figure out what the hell they're doing here.
Black Tusk communications intercepted.
Brenner, Recon 4 has a visual on an unknown helo headed east over the Potomac.
Tell them to patrol toward the shoreline. Might be an insertion.
Black Tusk communications intercepted.
Brenner, Recon 4 has a visual on an unknown helo headed east over the Potomac.
Tell them to patrol toward the shoreline. Might be an insertion.
Automated turrets detected.
Let's hope she's okay. I'll leave this channel quiet. The agent there can handle this from here.
Safe area detected.
My God. I activated the beacon when I heard the fighting. Never expected that you'd walk through that door. We'll have to catch up later. We're here. This is the courtyard. Black Tusk has been tearing the place up, hauling away anything they can. You need to get there and put a stop to it. Getting in is going to be the tricky part, especially now they know that you're coming. I can create a diversion here to help you get through. Let's hope it's enough. Hey. It's good to see you.
This thing working? Good. You're gonna need to find a way in along the terrace above the library.
Portable electronic device detected.
Have any holiday plans?
I'm thinking about heading back to New York to see my parents.
And don't forget to bring a surgical mask. I hear there's a nasty bug going around.
Yeah, I'm a little worried if I'm being honest.
See what you can find to make an entrance. The bigger, the better. It'll give Black Tusk something to obsess over while you infiltrate the site. Entrance, not blow up the fucking Pentagon. Inside, quickly. I'm reading a massive power outage in the Pentagon after that explosion. That may be an issue you'll have to resolve. Eyes up. Don't expect it to stay this quiet inside.
Portable device detected.
Well, that's great. My flight got canceled.
Probably for the best. I don't think it's a good idea to fly into New York right now.
Is it really that bad?
It's not looking good. Sarah's talking about quarantine procedures.
Maybe I owe TSA an apology for the scathing voicemail I just left their department head.
Electronic device detected.
But they don't know where you're going. Move fast, hit hard, and you've got a shot. Airlifting heavy drilling equipment to the center courtyard. The priority is to take out that operation and prevent them from extracting whatever it is they're looking for. Then, we need to figure out what it is they're looking for. I'll do what I can to support you from here.
Main power, offline.
See if you can reset the breaker.
Fuse blown.
Check the area. Find a replacement for that fuse.
Circuit repaired. Power online.
Nice. Now, about that drill, you're probably going to need to find explosives. Black Tusk definitely has some with them, so keep an eye open.
Intercepting hostile communications.
This is Brenner. Double up patrols and sentries. Divisions on site. Not sure we can afford to. We're already behind schedule. Just get it done.
Well, that's not great. Expect heavy resistance on your way to the drill.
System reactivated. Explosive compound detected.
You should be able to use that to take out the drill.
Electronic device detected.
reinforcements to the center courtyard. We need to keep that drill safe.
Understood, Command.
Looks like you reached the center courtyard. Use those explosives and take out the drill. There's an air-gapped server in the naval wing. It has a complete inventory of projects and assets based at the Pentagon. We'll need that project list. If your access is blocked by the lockdown, Isaac should be able to access the system and obtain a security key.
Codes.
Authentication successful. Access granted.
We lost contact with the atrium. Lock everything down.
Bravo, One-Niner. Securing the war room.
Bravo 1-6, redirect to the server cluster.
We'll go. 1-6 en route to the server cluster.
Portable electronic device detected.
What happened to this place? Even the food court is dead. You'd think we weren't working in the world's biggest office building during lunch or something. Offhand, I'm gonna guess. A plague of biblical proportions rose up and wiped the stain of our country off the map. Why do you always have to be so fucking dark? My nature to tell the truth.
Connection established. Electromagnetic interference detected.
Well, if you are planning on using those fancy division toys,
System disrupted. System restored. Interfacing. Connection established. Electromagnetic interference detected.
Well, if you weren't planning on using those fancy division toys.
System reactivated. System disrupted. System powered. System malfunctioning. System back online.
Good. That EMP must have wrecked the servers. So much for plan A. Plan B is to take data directly from their own systems. They have a command post on a rooftop not too far from your position. That should have the information we're looking for. You'll be looking for a big comm tower. Expect that they'll swarm all over that position once they realize you're hooked into their system.
Command, we've got hostiles approaching Station 4.
God damn it! Hold them off! I'll send in reinforcements from the hover.
Serious trauma detected. Damaged. Attempting to restore deleted files.
Great job. I'm pulling up the recently accessed files to get a look at what they were after.
Yeah.
Data damaged. Attempting to restore deleted files.
Great job. I'm pulling up the recently accessed files. Get a look at what they were after. Something. Black Tusk's main objective is a perfusion bioreactor? What the hell is a perfusion bioreactor? Leverage. I'll explain later. Securing that equipment is absolutely critical. We cannot let Black Tusk take it. Kelso out. Head back to the entrance. I can direct you to the DARPA labs below.
This is a perfusion bioreactor. Thanks to you, we've got broad-spectrum antiviral medication that can prevent another outbreak. But we don't have anywhere near enough to go around. This thing will solve that problem. It's essential that we recover it. But there's another problem we need to solve first. We're pretty sure Black Tusk is using that drill to extract the bioreactor. They definitely don't want us to have it. So disappoint them. Wreck their plans. Do whatever it takes to make sure that equipment ends up in the right hands.
Isaac should be able to get you past the secure blast doors now.
Came down with the flu, and that's why everyone's quarantined.
Yeah, that's some really bad news, both for them and for the project. It's gonna take so much longer to get everything done with these restrictions.
Guess that's what they get for having an office affair.
Cold.
Not my fault they decided to start cheating with each other and came down with a dollar flu.
Reactor is deep in the DARPA labs. This time, they know you're coming, and they know where you're headed. So be ready for anything.
Says we might get visitors. Keep your eyes open.
Charges.
Set, but not wired, Chief.
Better hurry up. You're not alone down there.
Not good. Brenner's team must be using that power for something. Keep your eyes open.
Assault drones detected. Rogue striker drone detected. Hostile striker drone detected. Active power terminal detected.
Get Isaac close enough and let's see if we can shut that power down.
Shut down. Remain nearby. Range exceeded. Shutdown halted. Commencing shutdown. Remain nearby. Assault drones detected.
You're dead!
Range exceeded. Shut down.
You're halfway there. Get that other power terminal offline.
Assault drones detected.
Gotta secure that bioreactor.
Talk to me, Echo 2.
Almost there, but we need to get everything exactly right. This is fragile equipment.
Understood. Brenner, we'll hold him off as long as we can.
entrance is sealed.
If I'm reading these schematics right, you should be able to get through the vents.
Echo Leader, the charges are set.
Echo Leader is down.
Shit! We'll see you topside with the reactor.
Device detected.
Helipad is secure. Where's my bioreactor?
On the barge. Sending it your way now, Command.
These tunnels don't seem to be on any plans. You're on your own for now.
Secure that board! ASAP!
Gate jammed. Freight elevator.
Command, we've lost control of the package.
Any units in proximity, move in. Everyone else, get to the helipad.
Brenner knows you're moving to the helipad, and he's prepared.
Get those turrets online. We need to make sure they can't get air support in here.
Automated turrets detected.
We have a helicopter standing by to extract the bioreactor. Secure the area.
side. Mortar on my mark. Now! On this location.
That's our plan.
This changes everything. Well, it will. If we're gonna produce enough antivirals to make a difference and be sure that what we produce is effective and safe, we need someone who knows what they're doing to supervise the entire process. We can't afford to take risks. But that's a problem for tomorrow. Today, let's celebrate your victory, because it's a big one.
Safe area entered.